it's Krista, back in the kingdom. Looks like I got rank number 5 on the Striking Gold leaderboard with 12 trophies, so I did get some Encanto relics and some of the event currency. So, and I'm getting some magic today. So, not magic. Happiness. And I got some more happiness now. And gems. Okay, more gifts are also some gems. Or not gems. Chest. Bronze chest. So I got magic time skip there. Corona and autumn leaves. Magic elixir. We got magic and time skip. Time skip and gem of fates. Magic and elixir ingot. Time skip. Black flame candle and hibiscus flower. Okay, the silver chest now. Incredible Sebastian Hercules relic and a gem. Gumbo, Phoebus helmet, and the Hunchback of Notre Dame relic. Okay, so I get all of those. That's nice there. 3! Woo! Stuck the landing. Alright, sis. I'm ready for whatever you... Isabella? Are you trying to force your own door open? With the cactus? It's a gooseberry. The stems are much more flexible. So I thought if I grew some under the frame, I could... Yes. I am trying to force my door open with what is, if you want to be really specific, a cactus. Quest complete. Up and at 'em. Good for you. Oh. I don't know why I keep doing that. So, why are you trying to force your door open, Isabella? I mean, it's your door. Doesn't it just let you in when you... Shh. I think I'm getting somewhere. If I just grow the stem really big... Hold on a second. Oh. Okay. Welcome, Isabella. So... I need 15 of these. Oh, 15 of everything. So... But... That does mean that I am to the next, character to welcome them, as well as event goal. So, definitely happy about that. And, let's finish these real quick. And I'll send it back out. Oh yeah, I do have another thing, which, I guess I'm doing frozen, because it has multiple on here. Yeah. Okay. Definitely happy about that. Oh. Okay, a new chest. I got Commander Soup and Pixie Dust. Silver is Krona Kingdom, magic, and then uncommon blueprints. So. Mr. Mittens is ready to be leveled up. So. That helps with some of this. got most of the happiness that's currently floating around from the attraction wishes, as well as the happiness from yesterday. I do have everybody currently blown out for that stuff. And then... yes, so... let's see... token stuff for... oh! So, there are some chests. Where's that? Oh. Huh. Very much some bail. Okay, anyways, just working on getting everybody out for leave. Oh, that's a chest. Sorry. We want to get we want him also working on, I guess, both of them, but whoever's not working on stuff. Did I finish their dialogue? Wrong one. So, but anyways, definitely working on some of these longer ones. And I know the longer ones can be seen as epic or legendary, but I really need to try to get these. Oh, these are both for Daisy. Just think I might have more. I do. I'm debating if there's anyone I can level up. That would be kind of, Oh, I guess I can level up Anna. She might actually... that'll be tomorrow. I can keep... just trying to level her up. I don't think I have... any token stuff that she would need, but I can get her working on that. Just try to finish her off. It would be nice to have it done. Yep, definitely have a lot of different characters going for stuff. definitely gotta have them go together for that. And we're working on your pans and stuff, but also working on other characters, so. Don't need two. I only have two characters working on him. So, and I think I needed two last time as well for him. So I ended up not getting any of his ear patch this time. Kind of what that means, I do believe. So. I'm still working on Elsa's tokens. I think I actually might have all of Anna's tokens. I do not see any for her currently. We're trying to get her to level up stuff, so. Like that, I'm gonna work on one token for characters, just trying to get them leveled up or in the kingdom. Got that done. I can do the gathering spell for stuff. And it is just kind of collecting for everyone. I don't know if I have any chests that I still have to look for, but I did get a lot of chests today because I got the gifts from DMK, specifically, well, Game Law DMK, and I believe everybody might have gotten them to make up for those couple days where there weren't any ads available, so, for the initial update stuff, so. They gave us like 1 or 2 days worth of ads available, like, chest-wise, so. Since the videos weren't working. So, Elixir Ingot, Dragon Charm Necklace, and Hocus Pocus. So, oh, there it is. Last one. Time Skip, Cravat Token, and Nightmare Before Christmas. Oh, good. That was nice. And I got some, common blueprints and the Pumpkin King token, so. Definitely happy with that stuff. They did all the gathering spell. I have everybody going out for happiness right now. And super happy that I was able to unlock, Isabela. I can start working on her tokens to get her into the kingdom as well. And then the next goal after getting Isabela in is to get Isabela's room. And then Bruno, the two battlegrounds, and then actually welcoming Mirabelle. So. Definitely have stuff going on in the kingdom. I'm trying to keep the leveling up stuff not there, but then I am kind of keeping it there as well. So, yeah, definitely got stuff happening here. And, yeah, that is it for this video, and I'll see you next one. Bye!